I learned about a blue star at my grandmother's knee. My Uncle Joe was in World War II from beginning to end, and she very proudly hung a blue star banner in her window because anyone who had had someone in the service during that time hung a banner with a blue star. It represents you were in the service. We are finally putting together our dedication ceremony for our Blue Star Memorial Marker in honor of all our veterans and servicemen and women.
Blue Star Mothers are here to dedicate a memorial marker to those who have served.
You will see them at almost all the turnpike stops along the way, wherever you stop for gas and get some food. You'll see the Blue Star markers all over. Once you see one here, you'll notice them all over the place.
We have a lot of veterans here. This area of the country produced a lot of veterans, and we have many military groups. We have a Blue Star Mothers group, obviously. So yes, there is a lot of support for military in this area.
The ceremony today is being worked hand in hand with the City of Bethlehem. Mayor Don Chez, Jane Persa, and some of the representatives from the city have worked hand in hand with us to put up the marker. And I'm just so thrilled because I see so many people here, and especially on this rainy day. It's really wonderful to see.
I want veterans to know that we care about them, that the people of this nation care about them, that we are grateful for your service, and that we thank you every day.